Hey guys, and welcome to part 2 of Mario Meets Peach. This is where we have to find Luigi. So anyways, let's get to it. In the last episode, Mario and Peach met and they found their cousin. They were exploring for a while and then all of a sudden they looked out the window in their house and they saw a massive thunderstorm coming. And then they realized that they couldn't find Luigi anywhere. And that's where it ended. So today, we are going to be picking up from there. Let's go!
Hello, it's me, Princess Peach. Now, this storm is gonna get worse.
Yeah. We still gotta find Luigi. Where is he?
Come on!
Oh, wait. Oh, now? Okay. Let's go!
Mario, thank you for finding me.
You're welcome. It's really dark in here.
It's me, Rosalina.
Rosalina.
Mario, why are you so big?
I don't know.
It's a thunderstorm out there.
When I go downstairs, like, that would be one of the safest places, I guess.
No, come on.
Okay. Okay. Yahoo!
He did get locked. Mm-hmm. In that place.
Yeah, why is everyone like them?
Mario.
What is it?
When we got lost, we heard the news. Princess Peach. Well, I don't know what to do now.
Neither do I. This thunderstorm's gone mad.
Yeah.
What was that?
Don't go.
Okay, gotta check it out.
There is
the whole room out there is destroyed! Our house!
There is a thunderstorm.
I know.
With the thunderhead. Probably.
Our whole house is destroyed. Except for this room.
Luba!
No.
He's not safe.
You're right.
Well, what do we do?
I don't know.
We have to stay here.
Alright. It's the only safest option. We have to rest until the storm goes away. It's the only option. This is like our safe room, so there should be a lot of food in here. Look, it's all in this box.
It's right there.
Food? Yeah. Because we might be here for a while.
I didn't go to the store. I didn't go. I didn't go. I didn't go. I didn't go.
Well, we went to the store a long time ago and bought a supply of foods that we would put in this secret area. This is our safe room.
Yeah, but somebody ate all of our food.
Wait, you're right. It's empty. Who did it?
Last person who kidnapped me. It was a bird. He was here and ate everything.
A bird. Wait a second.
Look, there's a bird flying by.
Oh yeah, you're right. I missed it. You're right. Do you think that it was that bird that we saw while we were on the boat?
Yeah.
How did we not notice?
He had a penguin here.
A penguin. I know who it is. Is it Pippa?
Yes, it is.
But I know where I last saw him, but he's only out there.
No, you didn't see it. Shadow Mario did.
You're right. Okay, I think he's possessing my mind. Okay, guys, what should we do?
I don't know, but he must have gone to...
Okay, so what do we do?
I don't know. Toad.
Toad, what? Toad, what? What's...
I last saw a Piplup.
Where?
It was a long time ago. I went to the store with Toadette.
I remember.
And you were there.
Well, I wasn't there. Luigi was there.
And Daisy.
Buying all the pets and the items and the stuff. And yeah. Daisy was there, too. And they bought Piplup, too. But now we lost him. I remember them bringing him home, but now we don't know where he is. What do we do?
I know where he is.
This did actually happen. Okay. Well, where? Ouch.
I always saw where he went. He went outside the store.
Outside the store into our house?
That door. No. I meant.
I know, it's the only door. But I just heard lightning, and it destroyed the whole room when I looked at the bottom. And I don't know if Piplup is safe. Wait. I think I know what he did.
What?
He must have built a shelter for himself because he saw the lightning coming. He hid inside the shelter and waited for the whole thing to explode. But now, let me just check. He built the whole room back. He's got to be in there somewhere. If not, he's got to be somewhere in the house.
No, I know who he went.
Where?
Outside there. And he must have went where Shadow Mario lives.
Okay, let's go.
We shouldn't.
We need him, don't we?
We need to take a rest.
All right, we'll wait until morning.
Good night. The next morning. Wait, I hold mine now. Well, it's the next morning. Now what should we do?
I don't know.
Lupus Galaxy is not safe. The bird was there.
Whoa.
He was near Luba.
Right.
Hold on 1 second. Wait, talk to the audience for a second. Audience, by the way, if you're wondering why this is called the Plush Figure Adventure Series, you'll see why later on. Okay, so
this is Peach here. This bird was near a giant Luma. He was the dad of all the Lumas around here. Now, the storm's gone. You're safe to come out.
You're standing on my head. Okay, so are we safe to come out?
Yeah.
Well, then what are we waiting for? Let's go.
Okay, well. There is someone. Hello, this is Princess Peach. Now, someone's gone missing. It looked just like this guy, but pink. It was a hungry Luma. He's gone missing. Now, he's gonna come. And, by the way, we're gonna be going now.
And wasn't he holding some like sticks with star bits on it?
Yeah! I seen him.
Where?
Wait. Luigi?
What?
Didn't you say you have a cousin coming?
Oh, cousin Luigi? Or Luigi?
Yeah.
Like my name Luigi, but with an A, Luigi.
Yeah, he's gonna meet Cousin Mario.
Oh yeah, so we have like Cousin Mario,
#CMP,
and then Cousin Luigi coming.
Yeah, he's a Mario Party.
Well, you're right.
Well, now what should we do?
I don't know. We got Cousin Mario here, but we need Cousin Luigi. What is it?
Well, I know where he is.
Well, you should know because you do live with him because you are cousin.
Actually, I know.
Mario, are you sure?
He's at Target.
Right. Guys, wait a second. I see writing over here. It says, survive in many ways, or to be very soft as a plush. Go find some statues that look just like us,
and then say some magic words like this. Abracadabra, give us a twist. Wait for a few seconds and see what happens. After that, enjoy your new life form. Die anytime to go back to figure form. I think it's saying that we can go into plush form. Oh my god!
Everybody!
What is it?
Let's go. Okay, I know it's a magic place.
We gotta turn into plush form.
Come on.
Okay.
They won't mind.
Let's go.
Oh no, the door.
I get it.
Yeah. Oh. No, it's getting worse.
Yeah, right. The storm. It's getting worse.
It's covering all the sunshine.
Oh no. We've got to go find our plushie statue selves and turn into them.
Here they are.
What did it say? Abracadabra, give us...
Abracadabra, give us a twist.
Well, what's happening? This is taking me a while. What are we doing?
Dun, 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 dun.
Daisy! How did you get here? Yes, I'm so glad to see you again. Hold on, let me get a little bit. Slash day. Okay. So, is everyone turned into their plushy form now? What about Mario? Are you yet?
No.
Just say the words, abracadabra, give us a twist, okay?
Well...
Do it. You can do this, Mario. Say it.
I won't.
Why not? Don't you want to turn into a big plush like me?
I don't know. I don't.
Just say, abracadabra, give me a twist. Okay?
No, Luigi.
What?
No.
Why not?
The next messy video.